Well, 2018 is coming to a close, thank goodness. Oh, I'm going to be glad when this year is behind me. I'm going to take all the lessons, all the great things that happened, and move them into 2019 and really make it a very, very special and successful year. How about you? What are your plans? Have you got a plan? It's time to make a plan, right? So I just wanted to talk to you today about letting go. Letting go not only of the past, but letting go of things that aren't going to serve you this next year. What is it that you could lighten the load with? You know, sometimes it's nice to, you know, clean up your space and like make a little bit more room. I found out that this year too. It was nice to clean out my house and get rid of some things as we get ready to pack and move to another location. But what, in other ways, how could you actually lighten the load? Well, I'll tell you something that I've never really been willing to do before, but I'm learning this right now, and that's about letting go of people. Now, I've always been kind of a diehard when it comes to people. I believe in them oftentimes more than they even believe in themselves, and I just dig in, and I get real stubborn around, like, I'm going to help them be successful, and I want to, you know, be a mentor, and I want all this. And you know what? That kind of backfires on me sometimes, and I'm willing to let that idea go. It's hard. It doesn't mean I have to let go of people that I love and like let go of them in my heart. Okay, that's different. But when it comes to being a business person, being a mission-driven entrepreneur, I have a mission that's really important, and I want to do something very, very special and something that's very challenging. And frankly, I want to be with people that are going to help move that forward, right? That goes for clients as well, okay? I can't want something more for a client than what they want for themselves. So why would I, you know, bend over backwards to try and make it work for them when they're not even willing to do that much work, right? You can't do more than your clients. You can't do more than your customers. So if I could help you with that idea at all, is to let go of things that aren't actually wanting to move in the flow and who don't want to be as successful as you want them to be. Okay, so we're talking customers and clients. We're talking family members. I mean, you can't get rid of your family members, but why try to drag them along with you on your success journey when really they're happy where they are, right? So let them go. Let them do have their own journey too. And it doesn't mean you're letting them go, like I say, out of from your heart. You can still love them. But when it comes to your business, this is like a sacred journey, right? You have a mission, and you cannot let other people or things or time or your fears or anything else stop you from moving forward and making that mission a reality. So I want to encourage you to let go of the things from 2018, including the people from 2018 that want to just hang on and want you to believe their excuses, believe their fears, as if those things are real. Let that go and just trust that they'll discover that themselves. Just keep being a mentor by being an example. You keep moving forward. You keep rising to that next challenge and stepping up to it and making a difference. And just by your example, you will draw people to you. The right people will then come forward. You have space then. That's how I'm looking at it. You know, some of these people that I have to let go of from 2018, I'm so sad, but I realize if I can, if I have the space now, I can actually attract my ideal customer, right? I can attract the people that I can help the most because they're ready, okay? People who are holding you back or are so challenging in that way, it's because they're actually not ready. And so why are you trying to push your agenda onto them? And when I say you, I mean me. Why am I doing that? Because, you know, I'm talking to myself. Okay, so Let's do it. Let's let go of 2018. Let's let go of the fear. Let's let go of the things that are slowing us down so that when we start up at the beginning of January in this new year, we can go even faster and bigger and make the impact that we want to make in the world.